until a friend of mine actually gets here. Here we got, yeah, we'll screen this real quick. Okay, great, wonderful, I can actually play the game now. So I'm gonna run in, I'm gonna do an endless, I'm gonna do my endless, I'm gonna do my endless easy challenge here. To see if, I'm gonna do like maybe a page and see what my friend, say my friend has to say here if he's going to actually come in. If not, then that's fine.
Hello.
Hello.
Of course, I looked away when you came back, so that's why I was 5 minutes late.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm here. You know what's funny? They tried to let me download the Sega Genesis Switch thing, even though I don't have the membership. I don't think it's gonna work though.
Let me turn you down.
Oh my god. I hate this dock so much. Nintendo made the dumbest dock.
You still there?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Nintendo, I fucking hate this dock. Like, why couldn't it just be centered?
I don't know.
People were saying, you know, it costs like $100 to get a replacement dock, and yet it's all it is a HDMI and USB-C hub or whatever. It literally, you could make your own for like $20.
Why do you think there are so many aftermarket docks?
Yep. I need to send you that Outfox, Project Outfox sticker that I got from PAX.
You do.
I was gonna play on the cabinet at the convention and they wouldn't let me. I mean, it was broken. Some kids broke the machine. They crashed it to desktop and so I never got to try it out. Like, I was gonna try one of those, like, premium pads.
So
got my Pro controller.
So I actually did, see your stream last night.
Yeah, I should have turned the game down. I didn't realize how loud it was.
No. I was looking here, and... let's see. Oh, there it is. Okay. I thought I deleted that. Yeah, I could have sworn I deleted it, but it reappeared. I don't know why.
What did you delete?
You know that course that was just a copy of one of my other courses?
Yeah.
That was a re-upload, and that should have been deleted, actually.
The ice version, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was lame.
Yeah, it was... it was not actually meant to be there.
Okay.
And the one that you played, actually, you really weren't supposed to, or you were supposed to grab the mushroom, but you were supposed to lose it.
Yeah, I just got lucky.
No, that was the one where you kind of cheesed it, and I didn't really think, because when I was playtesting, you couldn't. That was the thing.
I don't know what to tell you. I just did it a couple runs, man, and it worked, you know? That's not my fault.
It wasn't my fault either, so...
it was Nintendo's fault. Like, I love how they're like, well, don't use bugs in your levels, but yet it's, like, inevitable.
Yeah.
But yeah, that was not a conscious effort on my part, so.
Oh, I know, I know.
Good for me, I guess. Bad for you. Play. Course world.
Okay, let's see.
Oh yeah, they do have multiplayer co-op in Versus.
Oh, they do?
Fuck, I thought...
Unless it's just edited.
Well, wait a minute. Let me hit play with friends and see if that brings up the same thing. There might be a catch there. So if I create a room... Yeah, I think both options are valid here. Why do I have to set a difficulty? That's kind of dumb. I guess I'll just stick it on normal. How do I create a room with a code? Or maybe you can do a room. I don't care. Either one's fine.
Okay. Let me see here.
I'm
not going to create a room with a password, but...
Yeah, just tell everybody the password on stream.
So, everybody, there's not a password for this room.
Okay.
Just putting that out there. So, yeah. Okay, so I do have a room open.
How do we join it?
You should just be able to highlight the room and press A.
Okay, let's see if it shows.
You might have to refresh the list.
Oh, I see it.
Yep.
Got it. Oi.
You want to do multiplayer co-op or multiplayer versus?
I don't really care. What do you want to do?
Yeah, we'll do co-op.
Okay.
We'll do co-op here. Last time so I played this...
If we want to mix it up later, we'll mix it up later.
Yeah, we'll mix it up later, but for now we're going to do co-op here.
Alright, I gotta start.
Do you want to do normal courses?
Yeah, normal's fine.
Okay.
I don't know, I don't think we've ever done this before, so I'm not, like, used to it.
I have never done this before, so...
Multiplayer co-op!
So, you're Luigi, by the way.
Basically. Oh, you mean literally, okay.
Yeah, in the game you're... Luigi.
Hey, whoa, I wasn't ready yet. I fucking hate this. This is my least favorite Mario. Nice co-op. Alright, I'm just gonna speedrun. Oh, wait, you can't do that in this game. You have to wait for a friend. Also, I fucking forgot to update my ticker, but whatever, it's fine. I'll fix it. Oh, now I'm holding you back. I'm gonna need like a second here to fix that. Oh, I'll do it in between the next match. Come on. What happened? Good job. Alright. How big is this level? Are you dead?
Yeah.
Okay, well watch this. It's okay. We don't even need a extra player. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Maybe I do. Okay, how do I get you back?
Oh, you have to
Is your controller broken?
No.
Okay.
I'm wondering if the coins are required, actually.
I don't think they are. Well, wait, what did the objective say?
No, the red coins.
Fuck!
I'm wondering if the red coins are required, is what I'm wondering.
Coins don't usually matter in this game.
No, the red coins do. Sometimes they matter.
Wouldn't it tell you, though, you have to collect X amount of points? Usually the objective, they're upfront about that shit. Ow.
The thing is that the red coins are key coins. And you need to collect all of them for a key. To, like, a locked door.
I don't know. Ask P-Lord what he feels, how he did it.
Is P-Lord even in here?
No.
Okay.
Also, I don't think he's a straight viewer. I think I've freaking read him. I think I have something on my friends list called P-Lord. That's why I said that.
P-Lord is like Tom from MySpace.
Yeah, they add him to every new Nintendo account. Oh god. I don't wanna play. I don't wanna wait for you!
Okay.
Leave it to Nintendo to have the most fucking, like, heaven forbid we do like a split screen. Oh. Giant boy.
You can get the second hit.
What? No, I'm not retrying from anywhere. We'll just get this done.
Alright, you're gonna retry? Because I'm gonna just wait here if you're gonna retry from where I'm at.
You want me to retry? Like, if that's what you want me to do.
Like, retry from where. And start from
where. If I retry, we're gonna get bumped back. That's the thing.
Go ahead and retry.
Fuck, what did I do? Did I just screw you over?
No.
Okay, I was in the pause menu, that's why I got scared there.
Oh, there you are.
I guess I'm good.
You're good.
I guess I'm good.
I guess the key coins were not necessary.
So what I gotta do, is, turn down my end of this, because fucking right. Headphones getting wrapped around my shit.
It is back chat, by the way.
Okay. I think my volume's all good. That's all set. Just say something and then we'll be good.
Something. Something.
Something, yeah, I think we're good.
Something.
It sounds low on my end, but I think it's fine. I mean, I turned down the video capture device and then I upped my mic a little bit, so it should be fine. And just one more something.
One more something. Yes, I know it's really rude to eat in front of other people.
Well, technically they can't see you eating, so it doesn't count.
Well, I have the game screen up, so yeah, they can.
Oh, well, then you're just being an asshole if you have your camera up. But whatever, it's fine. I'm just messing around. Yeah, I think you're fine. I think you're good.
Even though my ice cream looks like...
Wait, how are you gonna eat ice cream and you're gonna get your controller all sticky?
No, it's like in a cup.
Alright. Just be careful. Oh no, I did random matchmaking. That's not it. No, go back. Close out of the game.
Hold on a second. You guys, Gold is a new streamer.
No, I clicked on the wrong button. I fucking put myself in a matchmaking, which I forgot this game even had. Yeah. Super Mario Maker.
Hmm.
You don't need to keep saying it, game. I get it.
Saying what?
Network play. Play with friends. No rooms found.
You guys are recreate the room?
Probably.
Okay.
You know, it's weird. I'm not hearing you on my fucking stream. It's weird.
Is your desktop audio turned up? Or?
Hang on. Oh, yeah. No, you're there. It's just really quiet, apparently.
Okay.
Sometimes if I max you out.
By the way, refresh the rooms and see.
Okay, I'll refresh it. There it is.
Okay, I had to recreate it. I don't know why, but I had to recreate it, I guess.
There it is. Oh, okay, I can do this. Yeah, the only thing that is wrong with my stream is that I can't hear you. But other than that, it's working fine. Wait. Ah! I should have done that with you. Just go on without me, it doesn't matter. Wait, where are you?
Into the pipe.
Oh, I see what's going on. I guess I'm not on the same screen as you for this. Yeah, you blocked me. I can't even go anywhere. Whatever, as long as you get it done.
Yeah, this no block is actually making my life miserable right now. Whoever made this level is.
I don't know. Yeah, that's what I could spectate, but I think I would have to die to do that.
Yeah, I'm just gonna give this up because. Let's see. Oh, you. Okay, you're just standing there, but.
Because I can't do anything because I'm blocked.
Yeah, this level is kind of broken, I think. Yeah, no, everyone gave up.
Okay. Beautiful.
Like, the level was broken.
Oh, it's supposed to be that's supposed to be multiplayer versus, apparently.
No, this is supposed to be multiplayer co-op.
I saw MPVS.
Yeah. The level creator made a multiplayer versus level, but it somehow ended up in multiplayer co-op.
Well, maybe it broke.
Hey, Beast Mode.
Hey, Beast Mode. Maybe it broke. Because you didn't piss Pete. Whatever, you know what I mean.
Yeah. Hey, Beast.
Whatever.
Hey, Beast.
You should call the recommended mode. Hi, hello.
Okay, let's see. Multiplayer co-op again. This is Gold that's here, by the way.
Yeah.
Gold is another streamer that has been here just as long as I have. Have you been
here? Yeah, but I didn't get serious about streaming until, like, literally yesterday, but yeah.
I'm doing good.
But yeah, it's so weird that, like, my stream is fine, but I can't hear you, even though I did that whole thing where we added the Discord as its own, like, sound source. But it's fine. I guess I'll just borrow your video and we'll be all good. Your audio and we'll be all good.
Oh, hey, Victor Ness.
And another one. Bring them all in. Bring them all in. Okay, I'm going. Dead. Killed in the most dumb way possible. Oh, I forgot about the stupid helicopter suit.
Oh, you're feeling amazing. Awesome.
That's
awesome.
Good.
I'm just over here playing Mario Maker, and I got the checkpoint. Yay!
We keep screwing up.
Okay. Who are you playing with? This is Gold.
Alright, this is Gold. Gold.
Should I call you Goldanthro still, or...?
I moved over to Goldwolf, so it's all good.
Okay. I finished it, by the way.
The branding has been complete.
The branding has been complete. Okay, they're actually following you.
Are they?
Let's see.
That's nice.
Oh, Beast Mode is actually following you.
I mean, yeah, my perspective, which should be the same on this, is on my channel, like GoldAnthro. I've got to change that back over to GoldWolf92. But yeah, it sucks because I don't know why I'm not hearing Jaded on my end. So you'd probably be better off just sticking on Jaded's end because he has everything mixed right. I should probably turn off my my own stream so that I'm not rebroadcasting the fucking audio.
Yeah, Beast Mode says, I think I followed him as Beast Mode 69696996.
Is that his name?
Yeah, Beast Mode 69696996. Actually, let's see.
I know. Okay.
69696.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to stop casting to my channel, and I'll just have this as a pre-record, and I'll fix it later, because...
Are you sure?
Well, because here's the thing. It's going to be a junk recording anyway. Anybody that ends up joining through me is going to get a subpar experience. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like I said, I have desktop audio maxed out. And it's still not, I'm not hearing you.
Beast Mode, do you have either one of us on Switch? I think Beast Mode has me on Switch, but... Do you have my Switch number or not? Because you can play with us.
Yeah, you can join.
Okay, let's see, does exclamation point switch still work? Let me get my switch, okay, let's see. Yep, there you go, it still works, yay. Exclamation point switch still works in here. I thought, because I didn't stream for, you know, a little bit, I thought Moobot left and Moobot got scared away. I thought Moobot got scared away and never came back.
What if I do this?
I need to set you up with Moobot, is what I need to do. I need to set you up with Moobot, and I need to set you up with an overlay.
Okay. Yeah, I can do that. Yeah, okay, so you do exist. Once I change the audio device over for desktop audio to the speakers, mm-hmm. and then you do show up, you're just really, really quiet. So, maybe if I boost you.
Yeah, boost
on, me. Oh, wait, no, I already have you on 200%. That's really weird.
Did you boost?
I hope it's not my USB audio interface interfering with it. That should only be for, you know, getting the mic into the computer, though. That shouldn't affect desktop. That's weird. Oh, you know what?
Okay.
I know how to fix it.
Okay. While you're fixing it, then I'll talk to these.
I'm just waiting for this guy to join. That's why I'm doing this.
Okay. Like,
I'm going to add a gain filter.
Victor Ness. Let's see. I'm new to... Oh, welcome to Twitch, then.
New to Twitch, huh?
Mm-hmm. Can you recommend me a game to buy for Switch? Oh, gosh. Let's see. There's some... Gold, what do you think? Like
multiplayer or single player? I think that's an important
Victor Ness. Multiplayer or single player? That's an actually valid question. Is
yeah.
And just
the gain filter fixed it. By the way, now I can hear you.
Okay. Awesome.
Where's my chat?
Okay, multiplayer.
Multiplayer, okay. So assuming you already have Mario Kart and assuming you already have Smash, then that's the problem with Nintendo is that they don't really have a wide variety of multiplayer games that you know what I'm saying? That are multiplayer versus PvP.
Mm-hmm.
And well, really, those are the...
Splatoon is PvP.
Well, you can try Splatoon.
Yeah.
So, yeah, get Splatoon 3, not 2, because 2's dead. Join us in Splatoon! I'm not even that crazy about Splatoon, but I have to say it's one of the better games for Switch. Yeah.
Okay, Splatoon. He says thanks. He says thanks, by the way. Yeah, I agree.
Just keep in mind, Splatoon is a third-person shooter, so as long as you're okay with that, you'll be happy.
Yeah, Splatoon is a third-person shooter, and it needs strategy in order to be good, I think. But
you do have to think a little bit about your weapon choices. But yeah, it's good.
But then again, I think I'm not a big FPS guy, but like FPSs like have that element as well. Do they or don't they?
It feels more like a third-person shooter. It's close enough. It's close enough.
Okay.
Your name is Butler Crew. I like that.
Butler Crew, yeah. Oh, Butler
Crew. Butter Crew. Yes.
I thought, okay.
the Butter Crew.
Yeah.
It's better than being P-Lord.
All right, I admit that was...
on my friends list.
Let's see. Let me go over here and see. Oh. I had a friend, and I just completely ignored, like, the friend request that he's.
You know what's funny is on Nintendo Switch, I can't find enough friends, so I artificially like add people, and then on Steam, I have too many friends, and I need to remove people. It's so dumb that there's even like a limit.
On Steam.
On anything. Like, okay, if it was like 9999, I'd be okay with it.
So yeah, Beast Mode, I accepted your friend request, by the way.
Yeah. I want to be friends with everybody.
Okay, awesome. I'm just going to sit here and eat my ice cream until you join.
Da, 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 da. Banana, na, 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 na.
You like that lobby music? Hey chat, you guys like that lobby music?
It's like a 20-second loop. Hey, when I do this, can you hit
Beast Mode is like it's catchy.
It's really catchy, huh?
Okay.
If it wasn't a games as a service title and required like a live connection, I would just like hack it and like add like different music. I'd put like the Doom intermission music or something.
Okay. So we're gonna do. Okay. Yeah, we'll do co-op again.
Okay. Let's play a Mario 1 level. I want to play Mario 1.
Well, it depends on what we draw.
Wait, is it random?
Yeah.
Oh. My favorite Mario theme.
Is this a music level?
Go, 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 go! Oh shit, I'm Luigi. I forgot I was Luigi. Oh, oh god! Oh no, how are you guys going so fast?
Speedrun.
Oh my god!
Am I?
It's a Maroon. Gonna get copyrighted. I keep singing that song.
So, have you guys seen the, or have we seen the Mario movie?
Oh! Yes, I have. Jaded hasn't.
Yeah, because my brother, I was supposed to go, and then my brother got COVID, so.
But he's okay.
No spoilers. Beast mode is saying no spoilers.
No spoilers? Okay. Yeah.
No spoilers.
I won't spoil it. I'm just, opinion is different than spoilers, to be fair. Just go into it expecting a B-movie and you'll have fun. That's what I tell everyone.
Victor Ness, God.
Yeah. You know what I mean? When you go into any, like, adaptation movie, you have to just be like, you know, I just want to have some fun.
I expect video game movies to be worse. Like, video game movies...
How is this co-op if it's telling us who gets to the end fast? You want to do something there, Toad?
Yeah,
he's typing.
Okay.
Oh, I'm Toad! I thought I was Luigi. Does it, like, randomize it?
I think it does. On that note, I think first player is always Mario.
I mean, I don't have a problem with it. I just thought I was Luigi this whole time. That would explain a lot. I feel like the little brother that's given the fake controller. Whatever. It doesn't even let me retry from where you are, like in Super Mario Brothers.
It should.
No, it makes me go back all the way back.
No, it should. When you click on retry, it should, like, say retry from here, and then if you hit left, it'll, like, or right, it'll, like, say retry 22? From here. Yeah.
I didn't know that. I thought I just had to deal with it.
No.
Oh my god, I'm awful. Keep in mind, the last Mario 2D Mario game I played was New Super Mario Bros.
Yeah. Purposely die here, and then it'll randomize who you actually like where you start. Okay.
Thank God. It's a shame that you can't play New Super Mario Bros. Wii online with people. Definitely feel like that's a game that I need help in. Good job. You know, since we're playing co-op, maybe we up this to expert.
Okay. Yeah, we can up this to expert. I don't care. Yeah, Beast Mode's like, yeah, well, up it to expert. Okay, yeah. I'll up it to expert. Expert or super expert?
I'm surprised your Switch tag is your name. That's crazy.
Well, Jaded was already taken, so... What do you think? Expert or super expert? There are, like, two experts. So, expert or super expert?
It's too bad we can't do Endless Mario Challenge with, like, shared life pool.
Well, that's true, but... Expert. Okay, expert for now.
Expert.
You agree? Okay. But...
That's the negotiation. We gotta do it. We gotta demand.
Yeah.
One of us has to take charge so that we don't end up fighting.
Okay. Beast Mode's like, I will help.
Okay.
For now. Peace Note is like, for now, I'll help. Oh, you
got
it.
Temple of the Golden Sword.
So I'm Toad, by the way.
I like that you can, I don't know if you heard me say this last night, but I like that they have, like, mini Mario ducking animations. Oh, this gives me, like, Super Mario Land vibes.
Oh, thank you for, like, doing that at the last second.
I'm fucked. But yeah, I think I'd prefer it if there was, like, split screen, and then we could just go wherever we want.
I tried running through that and I...
Oh, that's a big fire stick. almost. I like how, like, jumping off of somebody's head, like, helps you in a lot of ways. Oh god, it's like Donkey Kong Jr. math. Oh shit! My favorite YouTuber, of course, if you have. My favorite YouTuber is PewDiePie. No, I don't know.
I don't know who my favorite YouTuber is, to be honest.
Look, I blend into the vines, the back of the vines. I look like a vine myself. Favorite YouTuber? I mean,
favorite
for games,
YouTuber
I
for...
watch.
Okay. For you, wouldn't it be like Vinesauce for you?
For me, yeah, it's Vinesauce. Joel from Vinesauce, followed by Vinny from Vinesauce. I also kind of like what the older Game Grumps stuff is pretty good. Meaning like pre 2020. Yeah, I'm a huge Vinesauce nerd. I don't really like traditional Let's Players. I tend to watch streamers, and then I watch their VODs on YouTube. I'm usually in Gremlin Energy mode when I do my shit, so I get a lot of inspiration from people that are chaotic. This is just a chill stream, though. I'm stuck.
No, like... Butler Q was like blocking my way to the to the exit.
Reported for griefing. 7-day ban.
He was like, I was waiting for gold.
I was trying. My brain is like been half broken lately due to chaos, so I'm trying. Please be patient.
So I'm going to say, not my favorite, but a really good Mario Maker YouTuber has to be, like, DGR Dave. Like,
I think I know who you're talking about.
Okay.
Doesn't he do, like, videos on, like, Mario stuff and Nintendo stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, watch out.
Oh, I do.
You gotta bounce off. Oh my god, look how floaty we are.
Because it's the moon, that's...
I didn't even know there were moon levels in this game.
Yeah, and you moonwalk like in moon levels.
My last game was Super Mario Bros. DS, so... up you go! Up you go! It doesn't even... One of us has to make it. That's all that matters.
Yeah, insane.
And then we can kill ourselves and, you know, take advantage on that point. Take advantage of that invincibility. Oh my god. I don't care anymore. Yeah. Go to Mario. Go to Mario. We try from there.
Yeah. You try from.
Oh. Why did it bring me back to the beginning?
There we go. I hit the checkpoint.
I don't want to go back to the beginning. So, Jaded, when are we doing that Fortnite stream?
Oh, I'm just going to run in circles.
I'm getting, like, stuck, too. This is annoying. Oh, it did something.
There we go.
Oh!
Let's see.
I see.
Alright, I'm just gonna die and then...
Is it possible to not get hit by the...
Okay.
...since you're down?
Let's see.
You have to, like, jump as soon as you get out of the pipe!
If you don't mind, my favorite YouTuber is in English, and it would be Infinite Bits. In Spanish, it is Zeta SSJ.
I'm stuck.
Let's see.
Is that one of those streamers where they have like either like a dual language track or they have like subtitles? Because I don't know Spanish.
Oh shoot.
I wish I did.
I know what I'm supposed to do.
Wait, Jada, do you know Spanish?
I know like high school level Spanish.
More than me. I can't do anything and I can't kill myself. I think this one's a wash.
Yeah, I think so too, because, like, I got to the checkpoint.
How did you do that? I don't know how you made it through there.
You have to all jump directly off the red pipe.
Like, oh, as soon as you exit.
Yep.
Oh, I see. Oh, yes. Beautiful. And I'm dead. Fucking troll level. Heaven forbid we pick our own courses. I'm trapped again. This is a troll level.
Understand. I didn't know you were... Like...
There you go.
Okay.
Here's the thing.
That's awesome, Victor.
You can speak more English than I can speak Spanish, so you know. That's cool. Like I said, I kicked myself for not doing a second language in
high school.
Yeah, they didn't have what I wanted. That's the thing. They didn't do Japanese.
So let's see. I'm trying to think what. I can do.
I'm done. I'm done with this level.
Yeah, I'm done.
I can't have a conversation and then do this ISO bullshit.
No, it. Yeah, Victor. Yeah, Victor. I almost said B. Victor.
Yeah, I keep. It's a different Victor. I can't even vote on the level, huh? Like, whether it sucks or not?
No, I think it's in your plate.
Okay, well, I'll read it later then. I'll boo that later.
Beast was like, that was fun.
Well, you know, username checks out.
I almost called Beastbone Mr. Beast, by the way. Speaking of YouTubers.
By the way, Nintendo gave me my one-time refund for Splatoon, so oh, awesome. I got my voucher back.
Awesome.
Now the debate is, do I continue to look for Mario Kart 8 or do I just take the hit?
Yeah, because you got that one-time thing. And
because if I fucking pay for Mario Kart...
It's usually what happens to me is I...
I'm afraid it's going to happen again, Jaded.
That wasn't a troll level. That spike was a reset spike if you need to reset your character. In solo.
Uh-huh. That's what he said. Okay. Hey, do you play this with the D-pad?
I'm playing with the D-pad.
Pro controller?
I am actually using recognize what I'm doing. Okay. I'm Luigi.
Yeah, I'm using my Power A Pro controller.
Yeah, I'm Luigi.
Come on, Luigi! What's taking you so long?
Okay, I had to talk for one thing, but...
There we go. I was literally getting carried through that level. Poor Bowser.
No!
Oh wait, what? Okay, hey. You know, I think Mario Galaxy 1 is overrated. I think they really didn't smooth out a lot of the stuff until 2.
Okay, let's see. Okay, I forgot there's like a bottomless pit right here. Let's see.
What? There was no floor there!
Yeah. Oh. I know, you run across the bricks and the donuts and there's no floor. I'm just gonna let him carry me.
You think this game is on a 3D plane?
I don't know. Oh, I see what you have to do. And so those donuts, you're right there at the end. And you get to the donuts. But you... Okay, let's see. Yeah, Dragon Ball the Saga. I've never seen Dragon Ball the Saga. I've heard it's really good, though. How about you? How about you, Gold?
I haven't heard of Dragon Ball the Saga. I don't know what that means, unless he's just talking about Dragon Ball as a, like, media franchise, you know? Like, or as an anime. This is what happens when you try to multitask, is you end up all failing at the same time. No, you're good. You're good.
Oh.
You're in the USA, I don't know anyone. Haven't gone to school. Victor, how old are you? Can I ask that?
Yeah. I mean, it's up to him if he wants to answer, but I don't mind the question. It's like, I don't mind asking my viewers. I think this level is actually pretty cool. I'm gonna be honest.
This isn't that bad. We just are not doing well.
We just suck, is it? But this level is not the worst I've played.
Where do I go from here? Luigi, show me the way! Show me the way, Luigi! You gotta be fast.
So...
I died instantly.
You have to wait for the bullets. And I respawned in a place where I died instantly.
You notice there's like slight lag?
Yeah,
occasionally.
Occasionally there's slight lag, but...
Thanks, Mario. I appreciate that. You just threw me into the pit! Oh my gosh. Eric's like, well, Tears of the Kingdom is coming out tomorrow, and I just am about to beat Breath of the Wild, and then... He's like, are you going to the event? And I'm like, I'll go to the event with you, but, like, I am not in a Zelda mood lately. I'll go. I just don't want to buy a copy. I don't like GameStop. Oh, you know that, like, Tears of the Kingdom is just DLC.
Every time you stream... What is it about every time I stream?
Every time we stream, we make really interesting ASMR noises, and that's why they keep coming back.
Oh, yeah.
What? Who? Oh.
You're right, we do. We have a tendency to, like, make grunting sounds and...
I actually like this. I like this new mic. I got it real cheap because I bought it secondhand from somebody. I got like the microphone, the monitoring device, like the interface, and the headphones for $115.
Butler Crew, actually, like that part was easy. That part was easy. We were just making it harder than it really had to be.
I'm not used to being towed, in my defense. Because I think that all the characters have slightly different physics.
Yeah, Luigi has... Like, Luigi can jump higher, and I think that's to, like, a disadvantage, but...
I hope that from the next Mario Maker they add Mario Brothers 2.
Oh, that's cool.
That's fine. We're not grandma Nazis. We're not going to get after you for that. Yeah, it's always a chance when you let somebody carry you in a Mario level. Oh, this is my favorite. This is my favorite right here in Mario World.
Your favorite theme?
No, well, my favorite graphics and my favorite, like, story and shit, even though this doesn't have story. Like, it's hard, because SB3 was good, too, but I think World slightly out-edges it in a lot of ways. I have the most nostalgia for this game. Oh, you dare! I didn't even mean to have him carry me in that one. I'm dead.
It's like, I'm dead. I'm so dead right now.
If it wasn't for the fact that you could spawn off your teammates, it would be a lot harder. I like how there's just dead bones over here. It's Nintendo's commentary on how we're all gonna die. Very, ballsy move, Nintendo.
Okay, I really like that level. That level is awesome.
I like that one. That one's good. I wish it would show the level code more often.
Mm-hmm.
But you said that, like, it's going to show this in my history when I go back to single player?
I think so, yeah. I'm not 100% okay. Sure, so don't, like, take it as gospel.
I don't know if you can search for courses by title. That's the only problem.
There's a website that you can, actually. It is a risk.
He's very peaceful. Beast Mode is either peaceful or murderous. There's no in between.
Yeah.
No, 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 no. Get off of me. You psychopath.
Oh, this is a speedrun level, I think. Yeah, this is a speedrun level.
But yeah, I kind of wish I could just stay the same character.
Where have I heard that music before, Jaded?
I'm getting reminded of unpleasant times.
I know. Come on, this is a speedrun level. Like.
Your sacrifice will never be forgotten.
I know.
You know, Robo did say that he wouldn't mind playing, like, Mario 64 split-screen co-op.
Stand back, okay. Stand back.
I see what I gotta do.
It's like, yeah, stand back. We got this. Okay.
Yeah. Oh. How did you get past the piranha plants?
Right trigger. Allow you to do like a spin jump.
I didn't know that worked on piranhas.
Yeah. In New Super Mario Brothers, it does. It's not hard.
You know what else? Never mind. Sorry.
I like that second part. That second part is awesome. I like that. I like the second part of that.
This is brutal.
It's not brutal.
Oh god, why do I keep forgetting? I've never played this game. Now I'm up top. Why am I up top now? Oh no, that's him. I don't want to do this anymore. You know, even when you're playing co-op, it feels like we're all racing each other anyways. It's like Bowser's Castle, Jaden, from Super Mario 3. Gotta keep doing the level multiple times for locations.
Oh shoot, okay. I jumped too soon on that.
Luigi made it to the top though.
So what is actually like... Don't hit the switch, okay.
You know, it'd be nice if like we didn't collide with each other.
Okay, don't hit the switch. That's the only bad thing about speedrun levels. So don't hit the switch.
Look at Luigi, he's going, he's flying. I can't do it. How do we? Oh, it's the time limit.
Yeah, I told you. Like, it's a speedrun level.
Oh, this is so dumb. Does Nintendo even, like, curate? I guess they turned comments off, too, huh?
I think they did.
Kind of stupid. I think that comments are pre-moderated on this, so I don't see why they would turn that off.
Okay, yeah, this is getting really dumb if we can't be like a simple speed level.
Don't spin too much. Don't spin too little. I'm done. I give up. Shit. Fuck. I pressed the menu button to kick me out.
Well, it did say you gave up, so yeah.
Yeah, it's but like, everybody was. Redo.
It's like co-op breaks this. I agree, co-op breaks this level.
Yeah, I need to have you redo the room or something because there it is. I see it.
Okay.
That's dumb. If I hit the home button, it instantly disconnects. Like that's all dumb.
Right, I'm gonna go and throw this ice cream away. So I'll be right back.
Okay.
Seeing as I'm done with it, and I don't like this nasty milk that is sitting on my desk.
This stream is sponsored to you by Got Milk.
Okay. My hands
are turned. Okie dokie.
So what are people saying like about me? What did you guys say about me behind my back?
I was just talking about how milk gives you strong bones.
No, I was saying about my, like, what was my chat saying about me behind my back?
When you go through a door in solo, time stops, but not in co-op.
That is terrible for speedrun levels. By the way, like, I didn't know that until now. Thank you for, thank you for the Mario Maker lesson. Hold on just a minute here.
You learn something new every day. I try. Can you hear me clicking when I do that?
Heard you clicking. I didn't hear you clicking.
Good. Oh no, I missed out on my opportunity to get a free McChicken today. Ah. Oh. Motherfucker. Would you get a McDonald's sponsorship for stream?
If they DoorDash like McDonald's to me for free.
That's cool. That'd be cool.
I would
That'd be
like.
Awesome. You'd probably die.
Or the McDonald's sponsorships?
You'd probably die.
How would I die? Like,
it would kill you because then they'd be giving you a shit ton of free food, and then you'd be replacing meals with like quarter pounders, and then you'd probably have a fucking heart attack. It'd be tempting, but I don't know. I probably could only eat that like once a week. Why is it showing my library for Xbox on my stream? Oopsie. Turn that off.
Oh no, it's your stream.
Checking out all my Game Pass games. Which I got like a million of. Got a huge backlog. Okay. Alright,
is this
an Luigi?
I think this is some Auto Mario.
Once again, the problem is we have the switches to worry about. Nintendo, like, really? I can't do it. It's literally impossible.
Yeah.
At least let us filter out shit. Unless we can all sync that platform at the same time, which we won't because we keep dying at different times.
Well, that spring actually is there, so we can't even wait for it.
Hang on, maybe if you try to, like, hold left. It's okay, Toad's gonna carry us anyways. This is borderline Kaizo.
It's actually not too bad if you think about it.
You gotta shell jump.
Oh, you do have to shell jump? I hate
shell. Oh, he's doing some push-ups. Alright, I'll respawn here. Yes! 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 I win! I'm dead. Oh, here we go again. This is so dumb. Oh no, I made a mistake! That was bad! Oh, I'm gonna die! Nintendo, please.
I needed the snowball. That's what I needed. Everybody died.
I can't do that. I don't want to play it anymore.
This level is.
This is like Super Meat Boy shit. Spicy spaghetti.
Yeah, I'm gonna. Because.
Yeah, no. That's a veto.
Yeah. I do think the level is interesting, but
I just.
Like, there is some portion of it that I don't like. Especially that part where you need a snowball to actually hit the switches. Or to hit the first switch. And if you don't, you die.
Oh my god. Also, like, why don't they, for the music, it'd be nice if they, like, just let you pick, like, any Mario track from any Mario game. Because they have, like, Mario Galaxy music, but it's only, like, one or two songs.
That part is just BS. I'm watching here. I'm watching Toad play this level.
Toad's good. I'm gonna end up, fall right into the abyss. That's beautiful.
Yeah, that part where you have to defeat the Galoomba on the spike, like right as soon as you exit a pipe, that is just complete BS. I don't like that.
Galoomba? That's what those are called?
Mm-hmm. There's another one called a Goombrat. Alright, come on, let's see. You can do it.
Yeah, I just entered spectator mode. Like, that's the thing, another thing too, like, sometimes you're more of a hindrance to each other than it makes the level harder because you keep bouncing off one another. Like, they really should turn Team Collision off. Another carry by Butler.
And that was almost to the end on that one.
Another carry by Beast Mode.
I know, we're getting all the bad levels. Maybe if we'll do multiplayer.
You mean versus?
Yeah, multiplayer versus, what I mean. Yeah. If we do multiplayer versus.
Try one more.
We'll do one more multiplayer co-op because...
There's no easy way to add,
Does Beast Mode have to leave? Is that why he's saying he enjoyed playing Earth?
I don't think he's leaving. That's not the vibe I got.
Okay. But usually when somebody says, like... Shoot.
This one actually doesn't seem that bad.
No, it's not. This one is not that bad. I'm just being hurt of it. It has to be. I think you needed that propeller suit.
I'm gonna go back to spawn and grab it.
Time to do some excavation work. Time to do some bomb excavation work. Come on.
Can't go through that pipe.
No, you can't yet. But that pipe spits out bombs.
Okay.
Oh shoot. From that hole. Oh. There we go. Oh shoot. Okay.
Oh, lag.
Lag spike. Okay. I'm gonna say, what is the point in, like, activating here?
I don't know. I think you have to break these blocks to go up? I don't know.
No.
With the lag. Oh, I get a wall jump. Okay.
You get a wall jump.
That makes sense. Oh no. Oh, I can't deal with that. Come on, let me up. Let me up. Let me up.
I think if you break all the blocks, then you have to start over.
How much do you want to bet the bombs are lagging it out?
I bet you anything the bombs are. Yeah.
I'm sorry, but this game is older than 2 years, so we can't release a patch for it.
So maybe if we, I think I know a really easy way to actually. Wait a minute, yeah, I think that'll work.
I missed something.
So
somebody making something in the other room, and it's making me hungry.
Okay. So I'll die on purpose. And because I bounced somebody up there, let's see. There you go. I bounced somebody up there. And now he's like.
Wall jump?
You know what would be funny at that if you threw me and that's the way you were actually supposed to go?
That would be hilarious. Oh, you do fall.
Yeah.
Or not.
Let's see you get it.
Let me start where Toad is.
That's a good way to cheat the system is.
Oh, there it is. Alright, what's in the door? nothing. There's nothing in the door.
So, yeah.
Reverse as it is.
Yeah. Nobody is.
What? So if you fell on the left side, you were fine.
Yeah. No, maybe you're not fine. I don't know.
What?
So if you fell on the left side, no, you're not fine. Because... if you found the left side.
I don't fucking know anymore and I don't care.
Let's do. Yeah, we'll do multiplayer versus here. No. Yeah, I didn't say. It looked like when you fell on the left side. Or, yeah, you found the left side, everything was okay. But if. Like, was that the way things were so. I don't know. I don't know. Just whatever. Okay. First person to the goal wins.
Hi, Yoshi. Never mind. He's dead. I see.
Oh, I see what he's... okay.
Almost. I got... wait, only one of us can have it at a time?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Wait. Maybe. Okay, now he's just... it only works sometimes.
If he's gonna do, like...
it is versus.
It is versus, I'll say that.
I got a number one victory royale. That's about to go again. Oh my god.
Alright, that's getting annoying.
Okay, maybe I'll make it this time. I didn't make it this time. It's very precise. Yeah, I think it's time-based. I think you have to, like, wait X amount of seconds before it reappears. That was it? That was it. Okay.
So, basically, you have to jump and you have to hold X. You have to hold X, and... What you were doing there, Beast Mode, was, like... annoying. It was really annoying.
Okay. I don't know what that means.
He's basically.
No, the title.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. No! I don't remember who I am half the time. Oh, it's an auto scroll. Oh, you shit! What's the point of an auto scroll level if it's fucking. Oh my god. Okay. Come on. No! Okay, this is possible to beat, though, at least.
It is. It is possible to beat. I'm just making it harder than it really has to be, but...
Back in my day, we would make ROM hacks with a friggin' tool. We didn't have Mario Maker in my day.
Yeah, back in my day, we didn't have Mario Maker.
Oh shit! Just remove the auto scroll at this point. It just unfairly slows me down.
I know. I know the feeling.
Why do their eyes get red when they're gonna die?
I don't know.
Is that canon to real life? Do people's eyes go red before they die? That'd be kind of cool. I don't want to play this anymore. And the P switch despawned. Wonderful. Give me it. No. Please. Please. You bitch! Whatever.
That was easy. Like, after you, like... That was really easy. I'm gonna be honest. Okay, I'm gonna go back to co-op because...
No. I wanna beat him. Do another one.
I already clicked on co-op. But if...
Whatever.
Thank you.
WarioWare smooth moves.
Oh, you have to go with that. Okay.
This is Mario Mayor, whatever, you know what I mean? Ay, ay, ay. So this is go up. Whatever. I see, okay. I guess I can't. I can't get to that platform that's under around the corner. There we go. There we go. Or not. I think that just brought me up to where I was.
Yeah, you have to like beat a Bowser Jr.
I think it glitched then. Because I thought I did.
So you want to go back to Versus, right? That you were saying you...
I want to beat him.
Alright.
In something.
So, let's see. That is,
El Inferno? Okay. What the fuck was that? Thank you.
Sounds like wow. Like...
I have a weird transition, but okay. Oh, I was almost at the checkpoint too. That sucks. Maybe it was a checkpoint. Yeah.
Moving right along here.
I was at the desert part and then I get fucked. Should have hit the fucking checkpoint.
Yeah, thank you for throwing me into the abyss and I like was anywhere near you.
Stream won't end until Evan beats the fucking thing.
You just can't, Beast. You just can't.
I gotta
like,
beat the thing.
Not lose. That's the thing. Like, like, if we don't get ahead of you, then you will like screw us up somehow.
Go on top of those. It's giving me Yoshi's Story vibes. You shitfish!
Oh, they're over here now. Okay, they were.
You're like, nope. Can't deal with this shit. I don't wanna play this anymore.
Well, you said you'd wanna beat him, so.
I can't fucking fish.
That's what the semi skill stage. That's what the semi skill stage was for.
Okay. Different engine, but okay. That's the problem, is I haven't played these newer games a lot.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I still think that it's weird to have coins in Mario Kart. And I'm aware, listen, I'm aware that that's how it originally was. But because I grew up on Mario Kart 64 where there wasn't any, now whenever there is coins, it feels wrong to me.
What are the point of those, like, cars, seriously? What are the point of those cars, like...
I miss Mario Kart Wii.
Well,
I was just thinking about that, because, like, I know you're gonna want me to play Mario Kart 8 again, and I'm just not a huge Mario Kart 8 fan.
Well then, we'll play Mario Kart Wii, I don't care.
I have to figure out how to get Wiimify working if we're gonna do that.
If we're doing it on real hardware, by the way.
That's fine. You don't need emulators to do shit on that. Wait, did you think Wiimify was only available on emulator?
No, it's not. I know Wiimify is not available on just an emulator.
But they're made out of fire. How are they alive?
I was going to say the exact same. Actually,
I guess it's magma. I guess magma can exist underneath, but like, I don't know. There's the dreaded message.
What were the point of those? Hey, Beastmo, what were the point of those cars? Like, I'm just curious.
What, you think cars don't exist in the Mushroom Kingdom?
No. Like, the underwater cars in this level.
I was trying, but yeah, I was trying to get my, DS. Well,
to drive
3DS.
On the spikes. Okay.
I was trying to hook my 3DS.
I kind of realized that, but...
I still can't believe they made a shitty port of this game for 3DS. I don't know.
But we have there Mario Maker at home.
It was an offline-only Mario Maker. It was stupid.
Well, here's your favorite engine.
this is my favorite engine. Yeah, no, I tried connecting my 3DS to Wiimify and it was not working. I was pissed. I'm like, come on, I legally own this game. Let me in. You know, as much as the Wii was like made fun of, I'm dead. As much as the Wii was made fun of, there were some pretty damn good games for it. And the fact that the Wii U could be modded to play GameCube games was pretty cool as well.
Okay.
You know what? That's what we should do.
What?
We should do a fucking Mario Party stream.
I asked you to, and you're like, no, I don't want to do it.
I don't want to pay for superstars. That's my.
What if I gifted you superstars? What if I gave
you? Yeah, then I would do it. Yes.
And if I gave you the money for.
If you gave me the money, then yeah, sure. But like I. That's the thing, is it doesn't have, just keep in mind, it doesn't have all the games from all of the Mario parties. I think that's the biggest thing. If it was like a DLC model where I could just rebuy it all, I would. But it's like, you only get like, the best of. It's like, I want all of it though. See, that's the thing, like, Nintendo, like, they'll put like one little extra thing in here and be like, well, you get a special costume. Now it's $60 for that. Please pay me. I want all of it. You know, it was stupid too. They put the controller stick breaking minigame in the new version. The one where you have to rotate your sticks.
Mm-hmm. What is it? Tug of war? Roper.
Yeah, it's the tug of war. He's gonna freaking rotate it. It's not as bad with the Switch, but I still kind of don't want to do it. I don't want to break my fucking controllers.
Just get it like
that's
a,
another reason.
Get like a another set and just like be like, these are the controllers I'm gonna destroy.
You know, if I could just turn that minigame off, I'll just throw that minigame. I'm not gonna break my controller for it. If it happens, I'm just gonna put the controller down and like eat. It's not worth it.
I hate auto scrollers, I really do. I'm not even gonna lie.
90 seconds. And that's 90 real seconds, you'll notice. They fixed it.
Yeah, I noticed that. It's like 90 real seconds, not 90 Mario seconds, so.
I'm dead. How do you get past the ice wall, ice, or the block wall?
You have to hit LT on, so you spin jump, but you have to do it on the plant, and then when the plant gets to its apex.
Okay. I'm gonna lose. Whatever.
We just finished the level, Buttercrew, so.
Let's do it. But yeah, Buttercrew.
Buttercrew is awesome. That's it. I know, that is... No, I saw him, like, over there, and I was just like, he's just waiting.
Fucking Buttercrew.
Buttercrew, yeah.
1 second ban for Buttercrew.
You didn't, did you?
No, I don't know how to set custom lengths. I probably could figure it out if I wanted to.
That auto, yeah, it was. It was so slow.
1 second bans for everybody.
You can do it in your chat. You're not doing it in my chat. It's like 1 second bans for everybody. Alright, I already don't like this level.
Spicy spaghetti!
Oh no!
This doesn't look that bad. Watch out for falling rocks. Oh! I can't get up there. Why is it not letting me up there? Is that a slide in the back? Oh no, that's just a...
No.
I thought that was a slide.
It's like the Great Wall of Mario, is what that is.
Are you comparing Mario to Mao Zedong? I think that's a little offensive.
Is it?
I don't know who built the Great Wall of China. And that's a good question. Who even built that damn thing? That was crazy. Talk about crazy feats, man. I moved that up.
Except you get that one part, because wall jumps are not, like, my greatest strength.
Who built a great wall?
Hey, Bixby.
Hey, you use Bixby?
No, I thought you did, because, like...
No,
you
I
have
use
a
Google Assistant.
Okay.
I just don't know where my phone is.
Hey, Google.
Okay, Google. Who built the Great Wall of China? Try again. Okay, Google. Who built the Great Wall of China?
Oh,
the National Geographic Society. 220 BC.
Okay, so Jin Shihang, the first emperor of China.
Okay.
Sorry if that blasted your ears.
Beast mode uses Bing.
I've tried Bing's AI and it's kind of lame. Oh no, somebody's messaging me on Steam about I'm not role playing with this guy right now. Not that I role play anyway, but I'm not dealing with this guy right now. They're the guy that I may have joked with about something strange while playing a game, and now he's just gonna like counter troll me. Which I kind of deserve because I was trolling him.
So...
but no, Mario Maker is more important. Bing isn't that bad. Bing isn't that bad.
Oh God, I hate.
I got distracted.
I hate levels that just have like the spotlight.
Oh, this is like this looks Silent Hill. Like that one Silent Hill game with Pyramid Head. Where's Pyramid Head? Oh, yeah, this is like when Pyramid Head had a lot of spiky turtles and they kept them as pets in Silent Hill. See, people think Pyramid Head is bad, but he's actually a really cool guy. I see what I gotta do. Come on, A-Brain, stop being ADD and go for the fucking thing. We're not here to talk about the Great Wall of China. We're not here to talk about Pyramid Head and how amazing he is. We're here to beat the level. I don't even know why I'm still playing this.
Try again.
It stopped being fun a long time ago. But hey, it looks like he's actually having problems for a change.
Oh shoot, okay. Maybe I'm having problems as well.
It's these fucking turtles!
You can spin jump on him, by the way. Just as a side note.
Oh my god, you can spin jump! No! I don't want to. No.
I think that was the only like real obstacle in there.
Oh.
Let's see something here.
All right. Well, that was Mario Maker. It's only been 90 minutes, hasn't it?
We can do one more if you...
Oh no, it's been an hour and 45 minutes, okay.
Yeah, those are really good games, Beast Mode. Thank you. Thank you for joining. I'll see you later, Beast. Wait.
Wait? Okay.
He's like, wait.
I'm waiting.
One. Waiting. He's like, wait. One. More.
One more. Okay.
Okay, we'll do one more.
Let's do a super expert one for the last one. Not too late.
Yeah. Actually, these are not that hard. This one then Okay, this one then super expert. He said.
Okay. Kirby? Okay. Let me up.
Oh.
I say it's a battleship level.
I wonder if there's a power up in here. Yes, there is.
Oh my god, if I win this. Oh!
What?
I think I'm stuck. Oh, no. Come on. Ah, I should have followed the arrow. Back to the beginning. I was gonna win that too.
Beastman is just like, yeah, not if I have anything to say about it. Where is the key? Oh wait, no, I probably don't need the keys for this part.
I don't think you do. I've never heard this music before.
I wonder if that was a trap or not, because he just ended up dying.
But yeah, I hope that in Mario Maker 3, Nintendo fixes a bunch of their issues, because, like, we should be able to just pick what we want, you know?
How did he end... I was gonna say, how did he end up in the one way?
How do I go? Maybe you do need the key. It's gotta be down here. You gotta go down here. No, it's just a pit. Has to be. I have to use the key, I guess.
I will say though, even though I can't pass the level, this level is actually really fun. Like just being lost in here, it's actually kind of
yeah.
Fun.
I think it's over here. I bet you it's over here. Or not. What, can I not get the key because you already got the key? No.
No, somebody already got the key, I think.
I just don't understand why it wouldn't give you multiple of the same thing. Like, I really feel like Nintendo just does not think that the multiplayer was just an afterthought. Don't get me wrong, as a solo game, Mario Maker works really well. It's just when trying to play online co-op or whatever, it's just like, ugh. What's the store do? Checkpoint, thank God.
Almost didn't see that. Dry bones there.
Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Lag. Almost. Kind of wish I could turn the timer off.
Come on. Are you gonna shoot at it? You gonna give me another bullet? I need a bullet to pass it. Okay. That was actually really fun. Like, even though we got lost in there.
I'm gonna have to go back to some of these levels.
Yeah.
If it doesn't show it in the tab, I'll just rewind my VOD.
Yeah. I'll give you the website where you can search by title, and then you can just look them up that way.
Last time I checked, it's the website I find, it doesn't work, but I'll give it a shot.
To the final round, okay. So I'm going to hit over here for Super Expert. Do you want to try Super Expert?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, Super Expert. The final round. I think this is going to be the final round for me, actually, as well.
If you're interested in
bullet
it,
bill
if you're
launcher,
in a
bullet bill launcher, 30 seconds is the title of this level. Run.
What? Okay. Yeah, that's fair.
Out of time. It broke, yeah. It broke. It's a speedrun level that wasn't. And speedrun levels aren't made for a good. So, yeah, we're going to run that
amazing,
back.
Amazing. Amazing curation, Nintendo.
So, yeah, we're going to run that back. So, yeah, take two. On Off, the sequel, is what this level is called.
Yep. Okay.
Here we go.
Okay.
So who is who?
I'm Toad.
Okay.
Fuck!
Is this
the Ice Climber music?
I don't know.
Half the time we're just pushing each other off. Come on! I hate you, Nintendo!
Oh, this is what Super Expert is all about.
If it was just one person, it wouldn't be an issue. I can't. Boop, 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 boop.
Actually, with two people, you can actually cheese this level really easily.
Yeah, if you cooperate long enough.
If you cooperate.
Can we just go back to playing Mario Special? Oh, so shit, I didn't have to leave
run,
for it.
You
it
have
was
to...
all anyways.
When you run, you have to tap jump. I think I get the lore of this level.
The lore?
How it works.
How? Oh. I'm just gonna fucking...
So if one player sacrifices themselves to get the first switch...
I can't go anywhere right now. I'm literally stuck.
What do you mean you're stuck?
I can't proceed without somebody doing something, but if I lose the thing, then I'm gonna be fucked. I probably should have just risked it and went for it at that point. would have been better than this bullshit. Oh, hey, sorry, I wasn't viewing my own chat. I have to put... whatever. Doesn't matter.
What, are people talking in your chat and you're not noticing?
Yeah, there's one person talking in my chat. I'm sorry. I don't know. If you're a bot, I'm not sorry. If you are not a bot, I'm sorry. I should have had both up on different monitors and then I would have known. Oh my god! I don't want to do this. I'm done. Good run. I'm not doing this shit. I don't even care about winning anymore. Yeah, you two work together now, alright? You got 60 seconds.
60 real seconds.
I just don't even...
Let's start over.
I don't know why people, like, think it's a good idea to have, like, names that are gonna get them, like, banned. Like...
What do you mean?
Like, when you say, like, Counter-Strike on Twitch TV, like, okay, that's, I guess that's a legitimate name, right? I'm sorry to use a name, I don't usually use a viewer name, but I'm just, for the sake of this, what I'm saying. But then you have people that have, like, really bad names, like, you know, like, Mama69 or something, and then you're like, well, what serious user would name themselves, like, Mama69? But people do, they do it, and I don't have a problem with it, okay. But... I almost like feel like you're risking getting yourself banned by having such a meme-y name. Like, I don't give a shit, but some people might. That's the only time I'm gonna mention a chat name. Just for that.
That's fine.
By the way, that wasn't one of your viewers, that was one of my viewers.
Okay. Yeah, when Gold talks about chat, it's one of his viewers. So
yeah, I don't bring up names and I don't mean good names in general, but especially not in Jaded's chat.
All right, Beast. I shall talk to you later.
Good games, Beast.
Yep, good games. Bye.